different weapon and leveling up things?
No.
I don't think so.
You might get some achievement for unlocking all skills on all weapons.
Do achievements give you XP or anything?
I don't know if they give you experience, they give you, like,